What?
Welcome back. We've got plenty more patrons interested in your work.
Welcome. You've...
Thank you.
got some junk to sell. Would you like to buy some sealant? It'll be 500 glowstones. Holy moly, gotta say, I didn't expect you would have the dough. Usually the people who buy my stuff are either rich folk or businesses in a pinch. Howdy. Did I mention some people call me one? I only ever have one item for sale. Five. See, I like to buy things. Right now, that thing. Apparently, the shipment that was coming. Would you like to buy some sealant? No kidding. Well, smack me in the bloom sack and call me a tea kettle. Better than the glowstones, if you ask me. Much obliged. Here you go.
I brew you up.
Well, if you like. Hello, good. Well, if you.
Well, well, come to lengthen your life, eh? That's a smart choice. These springs, well, you know about their magic, right? They'll make you live forever. Tell me, how old would you guess I am? Yes, yes, and that's because I'm always here. All day I'm in here, so I can live forever. Oh, I know everything that's out there already. All I need now is to stay in here. Other smart people like yourself visit now and then. I'll tell you a secret. I'm actually 157 years old. Yes, I've seen it all. And who knows what else I'll see? Well, hear about, because I really can't leave the hot springs. One day I got sick. I felt the tenuous grip of life loosen, and I knew that I'd have to stay in here forever. I haven't set a foot outside this spring since then, and look at me now, 157 years old. It is! And you can live forever, too, if you just stick around. I'm so glad I found this place. You should really consider staying here. You don't want those bones of yours to grow brittle.
Oh, the sunlight glitters brightly off the golden sandy shore, and the moonlight twinkles upon the waves till the sun comes out once more. Hey, you ever been to the sea? Ah, gosh, is that right? That's a dream of mine. My dad's cousin, Clara, is a magnificent captain of the seas. Traveled north and south and all around. I'm going to study at the University of Nava and try to join the academy. I've been training for weeks. I've been there so many times, but I can't wait to live there, in the bustle of Nava with so many shops and people my age. My dad loves the farm, and I do too. Oh, but the sea, just thinking of it makes me want to sing forever. Maybe I could grow the company. find a new port to export our crops? You never know. By the way, can I get you a tea? You must be parched. Let's see. I've got Bloomsack or Mountainwort. Here you go. Blue skies, green seas, rolling the sweet summer tide for me.
We're the largest distributor of Bloomsacks in the entire world. My old man was always proud of that. Rest his soul. Hoping my daughter, Celie's her name, hoping she'll take it up after me. After attending university, of course. No way she'd miss out on the adventures offered by the Academy. No question there. She's got a handful of dreams and no one's ever gonna take them from her. Well, better get back to it. I was just taking inventory of our stores. Seems like we're missing quite a few veggies, and I've been finding apple cores everywhere. I've never heard of an animal that just leaves behind the core. And Celie hates apples, so it's not her. You let me know if you see anyone sneaking around with a bushel of fruit, all right? Nice chatting. See you. Strangest thing. Didn't really think so. Celie never liked apples much. But see you.
Blue skies, green seas, rolling the sweet summer tide for me.
Thank you. Please don't tell. Please don't tell.
Strangest thing. After talking to you before, I found a bunch more apple cores. It isn't you eating them, is it? Just alone in the woods? Are they okay? Take me to them right away. They must be starving.
Toma and Silly are looking after us until our dad comes back. They're so nice. We're sorry for stealing their food before. I don't know. We were fishing in the ocean with my dad, but the waves broke our boat when we got lost in the water. We woke up on a beach, but Dad wasn't with us. He's shy. He doesn't talk to anyone except me and Dad. I don't know. We woke up on a beach. Thanks for bringing us here.
Good thing you found those kids. Just living off apples for who knows how long. Not a problem. These two can stay until we talk with the sheriff and find their parents. Hard to say, but I don't think they're from East Shade. These two are exhausted and famished. Might be able to find out more after they've gotten a rest. Not a problem. These two can... We're going to need to whip up a meal more substantial than apples. Thanks for looking into the apple situation. I never would have expected this. I don't have much, but please take this small payment as a token of thanks. From all of us. See you. Good to see you again. No word. Sounds like there was a boating accident. I'd hate to think the worst, but the waves by the bluffs. Well, we're just staying positive. Sheriff in Nava said the kids can stay here till we figure out who their parents are and where they ended up. I think they're settling in okay. Thanks again for your help. See you. Good to see you again. No word. Thanks. See you.
Toma and Silly are looking after us until our dad comes back. Thanks for bringing us here.
You know how much I love Bo with what's happened to these children. Well, the sea is something to be treated with caution. We'll find their parents, I'm sure of it. By the way, can I get you a tea? You must be parched. Let's see, I've got Bloomsack or Mountainwort. Here you go.
Yes. Yes, I see. I can see all. And at the moment, I see you. I see everything about you. I will prove nothing, least of all to you. Begone. Let her divinity take you. I see you have vast untapped potential, which you have not yet fully utilized. I see doubt. You sometimes question if you've chosen the right path. I see you are hindered by restrictions others may impose on you. And I can see you are of your own mind. You do not blindly follow. Yes, I think you are just the one I need. Tell me, have you heard of the Roots? They are a group with lazy tendencies and hedonic inclinations. The Holy Tea is sacred and should only be used for sacrifice to her divinity. The use of teas by mortals is loathsome. We Shes understand that dream teas were created by Tiam for use by her alone. The tea must be offered only to Tiam. There is wickedness in your soul, but nothing that her divinity won't forgive in time. The sinful use of dream tea must be stopped. The tea must be grown for Tiam, or not at all. But the Roots members recognize us well. We need you. Will you accept this command from Tiam? You must take this vial of Tiam's antidote and splash it on the Roots tea vine. A single splash on a single leaf will do. You must first gain access to their ranks if you haven't already. It may be hard, but Tiam is with you. You needn't ask, for it is a command of Tiam. She delivered it to me directly. It is not our place to question her. Go then, child. Go to where the Roots slink. End their terrible reign of depravity, and know that Tiam smiles upon you. Praise Tiam. Have you decided to hear Tiam's song, child? Will you answer her? You must take this. I see. I won't ask how, or about what sins you have committed. You're a child of Tiam now. Will you take? Go then, child. Praise Tiam.
Thank you.